kept her cool.
Now, Japan has had four world champions in ladies skating. Midori Ito, Yuka Sato, Shizuka Arakawa, who's actually close to us. She's doing Japanese television commentary, and Miki Ando. This might be the most extraordinary one if it stands this way. But guess who's on the ice? Another skater from Japan, Yukari Nakano, 22 years of age, and in third after the short.
Very bright but sophisticated costume.
She has one major problem in her skating, and that is a wrapped leg in freeze in the jumps. Watch it here.
But this is her triple axel. Oh, wow. That's probably the best one I've seen her land.
And there was no wrap in that move, I'll tell you.
Nice running edge out of it.
Only six ladies have landed that jump in competition.
And this is where her wrap leg gives her problems. Mainly, it's a distraction. But this is what she's grown up doing. She learned this early on.
Nice position, good speed. Very nice catch foot position. Cross-armed at the end, which makes a nice line to the body, as that cross foot backspin does too. Beautiful height on that flying back open sit spin. Nice position.
Mm-hmm. She really gives this program a lot of life. When she was in the practices, she didn't have
this
much spark. She has everything to smile about. She's skated very well so far.
This spiral sequence, not her best move.
And this is a triple flip coming up, and watch her landing position. Her arm over her head. Very nice, shows a lot of control.
Adding the points in. That was not in the original plan.
Doesn't have the elegance and flow and relation to the music like Malasada's program did, but it certainly had the jumps. Oh my goodness.
And excitement and speed in the spins. Mm-hmm. And if this program doesn't come in right at the spiffy top, I'll again be surprised. Wonderful donut spin.
Good for her.
Good for her.
How nice.
Energy, excitement, and everything going. Good
for you. What a nice ending.
and what a great thing for her coaches to see this happen. Just exciting beyond belief. That's the kind of skating that makes you want to stand up and cheer.
Well, that's what the people here are doing.
She and Mao Asada have just really set a whole new standard for skating in this year of 2008.
How about that for back-to-back performances to close out the show?
That's one rises fabulous. To the other. You know, one sets up the other.
Top five finish last year at Worlds for Yukari Nakano, but she's threatening for the top spot now. It's going to be close, I think. Mm-hmm. Let's check in with Peter. All right, Peter. It took the edge off in more ways than one. So she wasn't nervous after falling.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Well, it was like somebody just socked you in the stomach, and she had to pull herself together, and right. She certainly did. And this was a gorgeous triple axel. Probably the best one I've ever seen her do. Here's the takeoff, nice lift, and very nice strong landing with a flowing edge. Watch the takeoff here on the forward outside edge. You have to rise up on the toe pick. Very nice, neat feet in the air, unlike her toe jumps, which she has the wrapped leg. What a way to open a program.
All right, now we wait. She waits. Everybody waits. And it gets quiet in here, especially for Mawasada. What a comeback for her. And no major mistakes for Yukari Nakano, certainly not like the one we saw early on in Mao's performance. But Japan will own the gold medal. Which skater will it be? Here they come. So the crowd reacting to the first number being read, and they're not pleased, and that's why. 56.98, that's low. She needs 124.47 to win, and she's not going to get close. 177.
No, but do you think she'll come in second?
Fourth, Dick.
Oh, wow.
Oh, I love it.
It must have been some of those little things like holding the spiral or something.
So.